Creator. In today's episode, I'm going to tell you how to create a $29 floor plan of any property. Just like that, black and white, color, texture, or even 3D. You will know anything. If you'd like to see how to do it with one click of a button, follow us and let's go. Okay, welcome to another tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to create those beautiful floor plans without having to measure anything and saving yourself a lot of money. Okay, all you need is firstly to create your virtual tour. Once you're going to log into the VTC portal, you're going to see a new button called Floor Plan Manager. You're just going to click on it when your tour is ready, and it's going to take you to another panel where you can order a floor plan. In here, you have all the options: black and white, color, texture, 3D. In texture, I want to emphasize we're gonna copy the exact textures of your property. So if there's wooden floors, it's gonna be wooden floors. If it's tiles, carpets, we're gonna add it to the floor plan. All you have to do is click on which floor plan you need. So let's select the black and white. On top of that, for $7, we can create a site plan. If you're gonna switch this button, our team is gonna go up to Google Earth and find this property, and it's gonna create a site plan. So you can get your floor plan and a site plan for $36 if needed, okay? After that, you're gonna go continue. And if you have any special instructions that you would like to include in your floor plans, like the dimensions, we can't give you the dimensions of the property. The floor plans are pretty much exact, although we cannot supply with dimensions yet. We are now pumping about 250 floor plans a month. Everyone's loving it. But if you need the dimensions, you can simply type in, please add dimensions, dining room 4x3, whatever you need. And our team will add. Now, you can also upload your logo, especially if you're a photographer, you can upload logos for your customers. So you're just going to go change logo, and you're going to choose whatever logo you want to be added in the bottom right-hand side of the floor plan. And after that, you simply go to checkout. We're going to have to put your credit card details only for the first time, then we're going to remember it. If anything needs to be changed, you can click on the change button to go back, and you can change your aura. Now, once your floor plan is ready, you're gonna get updates also in the floor plan manager. All you're gonna need to do is click on it, and that's where it's gonna show you the progress of your aura. This is where the payment was made, then when we're designing the floor plan. Then you're gonna get two reviews of your floor plan. If we made any mistakes, any typos, or you decided, for example, you don't want to present the garage on the floor plan or the shed in the garden on the site plan, you can simply type it in and our team will remove it. Remember, you have two fixes that you can use. And when it's done, you're going to be able to view and download your floor plans. You just click on this button and it's going to show you your floor plans. We're going to deliver them to you as JPEGs and PDFs. So you're going to have two kinds of floor plans that you can use. And this is the preview. Please remember about those arrows. You can move left to right to see different floors, like ground floor, first floor, and the combined floors. And then you just simply press download, and that's it. That's how easy it is to create the floor plans out of your virtual tours. Thank you very much for watching. Remember, virtualtourscreator.com.au. If you want, sign up to this channel to get more information. Please follow us on social media, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.